Anurag Kashyap's directorial venture starring Abhishek Bachchan, Tapsee Pannu and Vicky Kaushal is a magnificent modern-age love triangle. Anurag Kashyap's latest is a love triangle that's both unsparing and surprisingly tender. Where Tapsee Pannu plays the modern-age Punjabi kudi Rumi, Vicky Kaushal plays the desi munda and immature guy Vicky, while Abhishek Bachchan plays the Sabhya Sushil ladka, Robbie. The film starts with the funky, dusty and colourful Amritsar, where Rumi and Vicky are madly in love with each other, because of which we get to see a lot of intimate scenes and hot chemistry between the duo. After they are discovered sneaking around by their family, Rumi is told that she has to select a husband and settle down. But Rumi, being the ex-hockey player and perpetual hothead, doesn't like being ordered to do anything. However, Vicky, on the other hand, is quite immaturely not prepared to marry Rumi. And therefore, she decides that she'll marry the first suitable boy they choose. Of course, Vicky doesn't turn up. Rumi sticks to her word, offering few protests to her family to arrange her marriage to Robbie. Here is where Abhishek Bachchan, the Sabhya Sushil ladka, enters this love triangle and makes it even more interesting. It's even after their marriage that Tapsee Pannu, playing Rumi, is more and more confused between her choice of love, whether it is Vicky or is it Robbie. The entire story gives you a very tender, naughty and loved chemistry between Tapsee and Vicky. On the other hand, it will give you the complex relationship drama with the trio of Abhishek, Tapsee and Vicky. Talking about the music, musician Amit Trivedi brings out every emotions of every character in the film by his music. Even the background music score is fabulous. We rate this film overall 3.5 stars out of 5. What do you have to say on this? Leave a comment below. And for more such updates, do subscribe our channel.